For today's video, I will show you guys on how to install and assemble a Pentaclip for Brompton. I just bought online a new saddle for my wife's Blue Lagoon Brompton. It's a Brook C17 Special Natural Color. Once you remove the old saddle, loosen the Pentaclip and slide it towards the back. This is what it looks like when it's dismantled. It is important to put it together in this order. Once it's assembled, slide the Pentaclip on the rail starting from the back towards the middle. Screw it on using the 5mm hex screwdriver. Finally, make sure the bicycle logo is not upside down. Insert it on the seat post and tighten it. You may adjust it to your need.